The plan was called Operation D-, and one of the schools included in the plan was Park Vista Community High School, where a kid named Justin LeBoy...
That's me!
An 18-year-old honor roll student...
I get straight A's, man!
...was in the last semester of his senior year. Justin could hardly believe his luck when a very pretty girl showed up.
Naomi!
In not one, but two of his classes.
Naomi!
She sat in front of him. He switched seats.
Naomi.
The last name she used was...
Rodriguez.
Justin, what drew you to Naomi initially?